A BJP councillor was honored by the Uttar Pradesh police under the state government's Mission Shakti program at the Hathras police station. Recently, the councillor Babita Verma, along with 30 others, allegedly tried to take possession of the land of a poor woman in the district. A video of the incident showing Verma had gone viral on social media after Congress leaders tweeted about it. The Hathras district magistrate had taken cognizance of the issue. The DM Praveen Kumar Luxkar had registered a case against the BJP councillor and others involved under relevant sections of the Indian Penal Code. In the video, the BJP councillor along with other men was seen trying to bring down a wall with hammers. Now, the same BJP councillor has been honored by the UP police under Mission Shakti program. The family members of the woman whose land Babita Verma allegedly tried to capture earlier, said the councillor should not have been honored at the Mission Shakti program. This is an insult not just for the Mission Shakti initiative but also of our state government.